restaurant so far in Santa Monica. It's called Sushi Roku. Japanese hot peppers and the Brussels sprouts as like an appetizer. These are amazing. I don't know if you guys have ever had them, but definitely recommend them. And yeah, like always get those. I'm Italian. I love like hot spicy peppers and stuff like that. So we're gonna get that, and I think we're gonna do like a couple of rolls probably because I'm starving. And I definitely ordered a bottle of unfiltered sake. It's my favorite sake, so I get the unfiltered, it's sweeter, I like it ice cold, and it's my birthday, so I'm just gonna enjoy it, and have a nice evening. So here we have the Brussels sprout chips. And we have the hot peppers. They're so good, guys. Yes. That's right. So I got a complimentary dessert for my birthday, and I ordered the apple crumb because it's light, and I love apple pie, so. Just getting a little bit of a nice walk right now. I'm in Santa Monica. I just left the restaurant and it's just beautiful out, and I want to show you guys like how pretty it really is. You know, what's around me. It's just beautiful. I mean, for those of you that haven't been to California, definitely come. There's so many different parts of California that are so different. Every town is different, every area is different. But it is absolutely amazing and breathtaking, and the energy here is just so cool, and it's vibrant. So yeah, it's one of my favorite places to travel to, and I'm excited to share it with you guys. So yeah, we're just gonna relax for a minute and take a deep breath. Love you guys.